Your mother is still there. Why is she stopped? What is she doing? Can you see? Why did she stop? Did she see me fighting? Anyone, can you see?
Doctor, I think she's crying. She's giving away her child. She's crying her heart out. I took her in, darling. And she's safe. She's wonderful.
I wish I could tell her I made it. Mom, you should see what I've done. I traveled the universe.
And I came back running. And that's when I saw the woman. My memory of this keeps changing. Time keeps changing.
She's pointing at you. Can she see you? Did my mother see you?
I don't know why she was pointing at me.
There's nothing behind you, Doctor.
Anything? Anyone?
Does she know who you are? Morris, can you magnify the woman?
My hands are fighting it.
She's pointing at you, but she's also pointing northwest. Is there anything there?
Colonel Chidozie, you will return to your position.
Just see if there's anything there.
Doctor, you said not to move.
I know. But just look.
Proceeding forward, Bob.
There's nothing. There's just the lamppost and all I've got is trees and stuff. Houses in the distance. Nothing. Maybe if I try a different angle.
Colonel, be careful.
No, sorry. No. Not even a flicker. I've got nothing, Doctor.
Why was she pointing at me?
Doctor! She's walking away!
No, don't. No,
please. It's Carla now, really. It's Carla. She's pointing at the TARDIS or something.
I can't see her. She's gone. Doctor? Cloud?
Morris, a second, please.
No, I'm sure I've got to ask you.
Doctor, what is that thing? Where's Colonel Chidozie? Just go into the window. Don't go into the window. Stay where you are.
Chidozie, where are you? Are you in there? Winston, are you in that shape?
Colonel Chidozie, you will report at once. Can you hear me?
I think he's dead.
Winston, where are you? Are you still in this room? Colonel Chidozie, please report.
Where are you, GML?
GML.
That's him.
He's alive.
Hey, soldier. I'm Slay, Tainside Girl. What are you trying to see? Are you inside that thing?
No.
Then where are you?
I am lost.
Okay, but we can find you. We can help. Just look around and tell us. Where are you?
I am in hell.
Colonel, I need to know. Can you tell us what's happening?
It's seen me. It's seen right into my soul. I'm in so old.
What is it?
Waiting.
What is it?
It's been waiting for so long.
This is the Commander-in-Chief to the Executive Deletion Team. We have an officer down. Colonel Winston, Lemieux, Chidozie, Floor 45. I want PsyCops informed. I want unit forensics. I want full Option 10 and 11 schematics immediately.
Yes, ma'am.
The doctor out.
Doctor, we've isolated an image. Whatever that thing was, it burnt itself out of the time window, but it survived on the VHS.
No, it wasn't there before. I swear to you, every time I've watched that tape, it wasn't there.
The recording has changed.
Keep analysing. Break it down every single pixel. We need to know what that thing is. I need to see.
I've got image control. All desks linked to mine. Coordinating now.
What do you think?
It's a crude videotape of a snowstorm. 19 years old, kept under the bed in a shoebox. I was born for this. Susan, can I introduce my friend?
Not right now.
Hello, hi there. Oh. I'm the doctor.
Ah, nice to meet you, Bert. Doctor who?
Just a doctor, hello.
Ah, my top marks were enigmatic.
Yeah. Have we met before?
Well, I don't think so.
Are you sure?
Well, if you don't mind my saying, I'd remember a handsome chap like you.
I thought you were.
We're on in 16 seconds.
Oh, Susan, I need to talk to you. Just for a couple of minutes.
If you could tell your friend.
A lot of people want my time.
All I want is a bit of shut eye. God knows I don't get enough sleep.
Mine.
I get a lot of dreams.
What did you know about?
I'm sorry, but we're going to be late, Susan. Celine, these two no further.
Dreams about what? What sorts of dreams? Susan, what do you dream about? Do you dream about a girl called Lindy? Do you dream about a place called Pacifico Del Rio? Do you dream about being an ambulance?
Sorry, I've really got to go.
No, something.
Being an ambulance,
she's something. She doesn't know how. But she went up with them.
Duncan's search parameters.
Morris, try running it backwards. Let's see what happens if we reverse time and rewind the VHS.
The hell? Oh my god.
Doctor, are you there?
Uh-huh.
We found something at the heart of that shape.
What is it?
It's the TARDIS.
No!
Well, the TARDIS was there when Ruby wrote, you know that.
It's there for a second time, which you said couldn't happen, but this time it's 20 meters to the north
and that thing is wrapped around it. But how?
I don't know.
No, that can't be. No. It can't be in danger right now. No. No. Unit's in danger.
Doctor, what was that?
Who's made that noise before?
Probability of the track 99% and rising. Except. The truck is here.
I hate to say this, but the shape exists around the TARDIS on the VHS, but what if it exists around the TARDIS now, and we just can't see it?
Evacuate the option. Leave the TARDIS alone. Draw!